You've made life your enemy. And that is a war you never win. You can kill us, but you cannot kill hope.
Can't I?
Lord Saurfang. How many do you think?
Too many. No honor in this. They will come for us now. All of them.
My father, Hikazi, he fought with you in the Third War. He told me stories how you could cut down 10 enemies with a single blow. This be my first battle. What should I do?
Don't die.
Yes, of course. But if I do fall, may it be with honor in glorious
combat. There will be no glory today.
What are you doing?
Claiming what is mine. Go back! Live another day. Go back to your father.
I can't. He's dead. The Horde. It's all we have.
So, you know me. Is that it? What I've seen? What I've done? Give up, boy.
Like you? live another day.
Without armor?
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king. We have her cornered.
Keep firing!
Thank you. That's the last of the soldiers. We'll be calling up farmers next.
When this war began, I thought we were fighting for peace. But we're just fighting.
You're doing all you can to stop her, Your Majesty.
At Lordaeron, you had the chance to take my life. Maybe even end the war. Why didn't you kill me?
Could do you now.
I spared you because I believed you have honor. Was I wrong? Do you want more innocents to suffer? The Horde...
I have given everything for the Horde! Bled for it, killed for it, and Sylvanas is destroying it! She will destroy everything. What I want is my Horde.
Saurfang, tell me why you spared my life.
I hoped you would stop her.
I can't. Alone.
So, this is home now. Home. And family. And where are they? Not far. This world. Well, it looks good. But it's wrong. Broken, falling apart, just like the Horde. Do you know what she's done while you've been hiding? I left that life behind. I'm no one's savior. I will not lead the Horde. I didn't ask. But I hoped you would at least fight for it. You were followed! I followed them. You and I, we don't get to hide. Varok, it's time. Those who defend Orgrimmar are Horde as well. Our brothers and sisters. These warriors have sworn to fight for you. Many lives will be lost. Or perhaps just one. Sylvanas Windrunner! I challenge Mak’gora!
A traitor leading traitors. Why should I accept your challenge?
You want to make me suffer. Brother, you cannot win. My old friend, you and I. We don't get to hide.
I set you on this path.
And we knew where it could lead. Walk with me the rest of the way. Let it be finished.
The High Overlord falls. I trusted you. And so did they. Death comes, old soldier. And all their hope dies with you.
You cannot kill hope. You tried at Teldrassil. You failed. Hope remains. You set us to kill each other at Lordaeron. You failed. Here we stand. You just keep failing. The Horde will endure. The Lord is strong.
The Horde is nothing. You are all nothing. See yourselves as I see you. Toy soldiers in tin plate. Beasts who howl for honor, standing as one. Savor it. Nothing lasts.
What do we do now?
We bring him home.